You know, I remember people talking about Ronald Reagan as being an absolute idiot, B-grade movie actor, and he turned out to be the greatest president in my living lifetime. I mean, Clinton, the economic success in the 90s was riding on what was done in the 80s. And
Absolutely.
then he won't admit that. He says it's all him. But it all came out of what the fiscal conservatism of Ronald Reagan.